Have you ever used a visual thesaurus? They show word relationships based on dictionary definitions. Here's an example using the word spring, and I can see that the word is related to other words like springiness or springtime or give, but that it's also related to form and leap and fountain and origin. AI models also use relationships between words, but instead of dictionary definitions, they establish relationships by examining patterns of use across vast amounts of data. Then they assign probabilities or weights to these relationships. It's kind of similar to what you're looking at here, where the word form is closer to spring than the word elastic device, which is further away. The weights that AI assigns to the relationship between words are a big part of how AI models assemble their outputs. But if a model always chose the next word based on the highest weights or strongest relationships, we would get very predictable, boring outputs. Instead, AI models are trained to sometimes pick words with lower weights or more loose relationships so that we end up getting outputs that feel more natural.